So hello everybody, my name is Jamie Life and welcome back for some more Star Wars Battlefront 2.
As the Clone Wars progressed, more and more ground-based legions found themselves pressed into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of Separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor.
Okay. Our first...
Attention, Victor Echo 1-2, come in, repeat.
First, fighter
pilots
experience.
Pilots and Marines, get to your ships. The Jedi are depending on you.
Okay, let's see how I do. Oh dear. Oh, I have to keep swapping between the two, fair.
Incoming fighters, take them out.
Where is the ship? There it is. I landed. There was a. Like, get out. There we go. Just camp by the thing. Where is it? It's here. Why did I choose this guy? I need to take out the command post, that's what I need to do. Come on. Okay. I can't. Okay, so going for the shields. Where's the door? It's here. It's locked. Also locked. Not gonna take it. No. Alright, might as well get back in space then. Let me in. Oh, the controls are weird. I don't like them.
Pick up that landing party.
I have to use my left stick to like turn, but then my right stick to actually make a turn. If that makes any sense whatsoever.
Take down that TIE fighter.
Let's focus on the ship.
Whoa.
Crashed. track. Oh, we've got to take out the fighters, okay. I am running low on the old health, though. Oh, there I go.
Acting as a frigate for the droids. Destroy it.
There we go. Okay. Do I need to land on it, or do I need to blow it up? Must be up. There we go.
Pilots, focus your fire on the main CIS ships. We need their shields down as quickly as possible.
Okay. Whoa, that's me gone.
Communications array. That'll give you an opening.
Okay. So let's line up the shots. There we go.
Well done. Now that they're in disarray, fly into their hangar and land. Be careful.
Okay. Where is it? There it is. Oh dear, I'm upside down. There we go.
Use rockets or time bombs to destroy the internal systems.
Blow up.
Okay.
head up first. Get some more grenades. Oh. Again. Probably a grenade and then a rocket. Oh, wrong button. Oh, that came all the way back to me. Come on. There we go.
Now, grab a fighter and destroy the bridge of the enemy cruiser.
Okay. Let's get out of here. I need to steal one of those. Come on, and let's go.
That the Republic is well on its way to victory.
Hey.
After disabling the final capital ship, General Kenobi and Skywalker took advantage of the opportunity we'd created and rescued the Chancellor. Took all the credit, too.
Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching another episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2. If you liked it, hit that like button, hit that J2, subscribe to my channel. And as always, I'll see you all next time.